NFL rumor, Miami Dolphins expected to cut Albert Wilson, relieve or resign. Now, I'm not saying the Dolphins won't cut Wilson. Smart money would say otherwise. But personally, I don't get it. I mean, I get tweeting out a bunch of made-up rumors, knowing darn well one will eventually come true. But what I don't get is for a team in dire need of playmakers on the offensive side of the ball, why move on from Wilson now? In 2019, Wilson caught 43 passes for 351 yards and a touchdown. Those stats aren't jaw-dropping, but those 43 receptions are more than Jakeem Grant has ever had in a single season. Albert Wilson looked unstoppable at times, high-fiving Jakeem Grant on his way to the end zone or single-handedly defeating the Chicago Bears. I remember that Albert Wilson, and right or wrong, I think he deserves another chance to prove that he is the guy the first still believe he can be. I'm sure shortly after I finish this article, the news will break of Wilson's release. But for now, this is the stance I'm going to take. Should the Dolphins acquire a high-profile wide receiver in free agency, I understand they may cut ties with Wilson to save the money. That's business. That makes sense. But for a team that struggled in 2020 to create splash plays, to create any explosion offensively, a guy like Albert Wilson could change everything. He can create separation, he can create yards after the catch, and he can change a game. A fully healthy Albert Wilson, alongside Devontae Parker, Preston Williams, Lynn Bowden Jr. and let's say, Jamar Chase, while adding a guy like Demetric Felton, I have a crush, on day two? Oh, and maybe insert cheap FAWR's name here. Then draft Najee Harris or Javonte Williams to pair alongside Miles Gaskin, Salvin Ahmed, Patrick Laird? And let's not forget the Dolphins' current trio of tight ends, Gesicki, Smythe, Shaheen. The point is, if the plan is to surround Tua Tagovailoa with the best talent money and draft picks can buy, cutting ties with a playmaking wide receiver like Wilson to save mere pennies in today's NFL seems counterproductive. So, should Wilson be a Dolphin in 2021 for a last chance to prove he can be that game?